Go ahead and bring it up on screen. We've got Nerp123 versus Magpie Man. And we're already on round three. If we could take it away and talk about where we are in the game and what's happening.
Right, so you join us on round four between Nerp and Magpie. Magpie Man is playing Decay. Decay is one of the four factions of Scrolls, and Nerp is playing Growth. The other two are Order and Legendary. Decay is mainly themed around death. It bases its effects off things dying and has advantages for that. Nerp is playing Growth, which is a more aggressive faction, has quite a bit of powerful spells as well, like Quake, which does board wiping and sorts of things. Remember, he's playing a sort of more aggressive growth deck, which is going to use to try and rush down back up as fast as possible.
So, Blinky, why are units blinking on the screen right now? What does that mean?
That means that units about to attack.
Right. So, if you look under the middle number of each unit, you'll see it either says 0, 1, or 2. When you saw, like, that Kinfolk veteran there, when you saw it attack, you see its number is at 0. When the number reaches 0, the unit moves forward and attacks whatever is in front of it. Whether it wants to or not, it happens. So there's ways, there's sometimes you don't want that to happen. And you'll see examples of that throughout today. Now you'll notice next to those, next to that structure, by the way, there are two types of units in Scrolls, creatures and structures. Structures don't move most of the time. And there is one structure in play on Magpie Man's board. You can see it has two health there. The number on the right is the health number.